Up.
Walker by header. And that will be a goal by Riley Cook. Morinsky takes a shot and is blocked. Morinsky tries. Cook takes a shot. And Quinn takes that shot after the rebound. Looks like it'll be Dietrich taking the corner. Dietrich sends it in, and Mia Kemp gets the third goal for the Gonzalez against Esterline. And Gonzalez. Looks like we have another sub coming in for the Raiders eventually.
Shot 28.
Will be Daniel Lieber. Another goal is.